tonight to our 7th grade Kingsford Middle School spring concert. With the very unusual changes that have happened this year, we gotta just keep on moving. So unfortunately, we might not be allowed to have a live concert, but thankfully, we're able to put on a virtual performance for you at home. First song tonight is Omaha Beach, a concert march arranged by John Edmondson. This song features not only our trumpets, but our low brass and our clarinet section. Hope you enjoy. Electric Lady is a funk tune that doesn't need the background track to sound good. Tonight we are performing it, but you might hear it going forward in the future with the background track. This is Electric Lady.
Thank you.
synthesizer and the background tapes and everything, there was some time that was nothing else was playing. So in that time, we actually featured our percussion section in the back with various solos. In the back right now, let's see, who do we have? We have Quentin Smith. We have Carly Trevelyan, and we have Hunter Harvilla. What's your last name, Hunter?
Havroka.
I almost said it right. Sorry. Hunter Havroka. Sorry, Hunter. That was close. Next up, African Spirit Dance. This song has been influenced by the African culture that you're going to hear a lot. You're going to hear a lot of drums and percussive sentences in this music that features not only our brass, but our woodwinds. And it also features them opposing each other. I hope you enjoy African Spirit Dance. And we are going to dedicate this song to all of you who can't be here. This is Legend of Devil's Lake.
Thank you.
Tuning in for our virtual 7th grade band concert. Stay tuned, there will also be a 6th grade band concert posted around this time. And you might even see the high school band virtual concert posted too. Thank you, and have a great rest of your day.